What is up, everybody? Tegan here with High Point. Thank you so much for tuning in. Today, we're going to be installing a brand new kit now included in Apertura's awesome line of Dobsonian upgrades, the Apertura Roll Easy Kit. Now, Dobsonian telescopes are by far the most popular and arguably the most rewarding type of telescope for beginner astronomy enthusiasts. It's also known that they can be a bit cumbersome and a bit heavy if you want to take them out for a night of viewing, even if it's just out in your front yard for a quick viewing session, especially the bigger ones. And this could be a problem for one single reason. We always say that the best telescope for you is one that you are going to use the most. If your Dobsonian is too heavy to bring out to your yard, or it's too cumbersome to carry the base and the OTA separately, then you end up with an awesome visual instrument that just kind of collects dust in the corner. This is where the Apertura Roll Easy Kit comes in. It significantly increases the ergonomics and portability of your Dobsonian. You can keep it set up in your garage, and when you're ready to view, just simply roll it out into your driveway. All three wheels have a locking mechanism, which is going to increase stability when you're finished rolling it out of your garage. And it also increases the height of the eyepiece so you're not bending over and viewing at awkward angles. The CNC machined mounting bars that hold the actual wheels to the bottom of the Dobsonian base play a critical role in the stability of the kit. And we are proud to say that these are made in the USA, and specifically New York. Now, we're going to show you exactly how to install this incredible kit, but first, let's take a look at everything that comes in the box. Okay, so now that we have a good idea of what comes in the kit, now this next step is important. We're going to show you how to prepare your work area for the installation process. Make sure your area is well lit and you have a lot of room to work. Now we will be disassembling and then drilling holes through the bottommost board of the Apertura 88 base, so we need to set it up in a way that whatever lies underneath won't be damaged by the drill. Now there are multiple ways to set this up, but this is the way that I plan on doing it. I'll be placing two sawhorses close together and then placing the board across the both of them. This way, when I drill into the board, I can rotate it without hitting the sawhorses themselves. Now, like I said, you can do this any way you want. You just need to be sure that that board is lifted above the ground so you don't drill down into the floor or whatever is underneath it. The important thing is that you are comfortable with the process, and that is exactly what we are here for. The process will be simple. Just follow along. Let's get started. So here I have a newly assembled Apertura 88 base. First, we need to remove the bottom board. We recommend doing this on the ground. Now, if you by chance purchase the Apertura 88 with this Roll Easy Kit, we recommend installing the Roll Easy Kit before you even assemble the base. It's just going to make less work for you in the long run. So first, we need to remove this bottom board, the one with the rubber feet attached to it. To do this, remove the tension knob and the hardware from the center of the base and lift the base off the ground board, leaving only the board. I like to keep the base and the hardware that we just removed over to the side so we don't misplace them. The next step is to remove the rubber feet on the board and then install the mounting bars. We have our ground board with the feet still attached. We need to turn this board over and remove the rubber feet. Use the included screwdriver to remove them from the ground board. Now we want to take each of the mounting bars and position them so that the first holes line up with the holes where the rubber feet were. Make sure that the laser marked Apertura logo is face down at this point, so when we turn it over, the Apertura logo is face up. It's important to secure each mounting bar down before we start drilling. To do this, take one black mounting screw and one washer and attach the mounting bar to the ground board. Snug them into place, but not too tight. Do this for all three mounting bars. Next, adjust the position of the bars so that the ends are evenly spaced. Now you can tighten the screws down fully. Now, if you have not done so already, now you can position the board to prepare for drilling. I have the ground board positioned over the sawhorses, so now I can use the mounting bars as guides to drill the holes. Drill a hole using the included 1/8 drill bit and insert a screw and washer as you did with the first hole. Follow this procedure until all of the mounting boards are fully installed. Okay, so that is it for the intimidating part. Let's go ahead and install the wheels. Attach the wheel to the mounting bar using 4 stainless steel screws and 4 washers. Start each screw by hand and then tighten them down with the hex key, minding the tension and not over tightening them. Do this for all 3 wheels. When this process is finished, your 88 base should look like this. Okay, now this is the last step. We're gonna reassemble the entire base. So go ahead and flip the board around and make sure you lock the wheels down so it doesn't roll away. Insert the axle sleeve into the center hole and then install the roller bearing assembly. Now place the rest of the base onto the ground board and secure the assembly with the tension knob hardware. At this point, we should be finished installing the entire Roll Easy Kit. Alright, so that is it for the entire installation process. As I said, it is very simple, and it's important to know that this process is the same for the 88, the 8010, and the 8012. In this video, I was using the Apertura AD8. So, as I mentioned before, the Apertura Roll Easy Kit was created to maximize the mobility of your Apertura Dobsonian and to ultimately compel you to get under the night sky with your telescope. This kit completely transforms the way that you use and you store your Dob. Having the ability to keep an 8-inch, a 10-inch, or a 12-inch telescope just set up and ready to use at a moment's notice will hopefully encourage you to get out under the stars as frequently as you can. So thank you so much for staying tuned throughout this video. If you have any questions at all, let us know in the comments below and we will be more than happy to assist. Please like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel so you do not miss any content on astrophotography or astronomy. Thank you so much, and clear skies.